the baddest.
You good, bro?
Yeah, I'm just ready to play.
Okay, let's play then.
You're playing kind of crabby today. Are you okay?
No, I'm good.
All right.
Man, my phone's gonna die. You mind if I go upstairs and grab the charger?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yo, dude! Grab another game! Mortal Kombat's getting boring!
Alright, I'll grab another.
Go!
What are you freaking out about?
Everything's flipped upside down in your room.
Did you flip everything?
No.
Why is everything flipped?
I don't know. I went in there, grabbed the charger, came out, and then I went back in for the game, and everything was flipped.
Everything's fine.
It's perfectly fine, dude.
But dude, everything was just flipped.
Well, everything's perfectly fine now. Are you good? Snap out of it.
Everything.
You're just being delusional, dude. Let's just go play more games.
Could've swore
what?
You got ghosts in your fucking house.
We have ghosts. You know how crazy you sound? You wanna go try to find the ghosts?
Fine, let's do it. Alright, I'm telling you, man, you see all these movies with the ghosts stepping in this, I'm proof that you have ghosts in your house. You leave their footprints.
What the fuck?!
Fucking power just went out.
We need to light these candles.
Light candles?
Dude, I fucking told you!
sure that wasn't just you running?
I'm sure. I was sitting right there.
You want to try another trick?
What trick? Are we really gonna...
My dad's gonna kill me, bro.
Let's just start off by asking you questions. What's your name?
Nothing.
Okay. Are you around us right now?
Still nothing.
Do you want to kill us?
What the hell?
What the hell?
Yo.
Yo, dude. Dude, that stool just moved. Did you see it?
Yeah, I saw it.
I completely believe you now that there's ghosts inside this house.
I told you.
What the hell? Yo, Darren, did you see that ghost or whatever? Did you see that? Oh. Tell me that you love me.